Sophie, come on for, forget it. Oh, my laptop. What the? Get out of the house? Can I kill you? Yeah, let's go to the store. Yeah, so I'm ready. Gotta keep my laptop. Getting out of the house. Thank you. I will grab all your money. Bring me change, please. $10. Thanks. I need $5. I thought we should move to an apartment for the night. Let's move to an apartment for the night. No, I'll take you, please. I can't tell her soon. What? I'm in your backyard. Backyard! Oh my gosh. I'll check you out. He's in a black coat. Mommy, are you ready? Yes. I'll go get my stuff, sweetie. I thought we might like to move to an apartment for the night. You mean for the week or month? Let's move to an apartment. I'd really like that since then.
Oh. Well, of course. I got enough money to do it all tonight. Well, go pack your bed and stuff.
I got to pack my bed. Okay.
I got to pack my bed and stuff. I'm moving to an apartment. You can actually keep the house.
Where's the apartment? Wilbur Drive, 1974. Alright. I'll drop off the money and I'll tear up the address. Alright.
I'll get it, Mom.
Come through the window, weirdo. Hey, I'm not afraid to hurt you. Come on in. Oh, I said I wasn't afraid. Yes, I'm still in my black coat. You look like the Reaper. Fine, I'll get out of my costume. And I look ugly.
Oh, yeah.
Ow!
Stop laughing.
Sorry. Why do you just look so weird? I haven't seen you before.
Jump down. What?
That's your punishment.
Yeah, Mom. Yeah. I'll be there in a second.
Alright, sweetie.
Hit me.